So what India perceives, that there is a lack of consistency between China's rhetoric and action. Whatever they say, they have not been able to really adhere to. A number of peace dialogues, a number of dialogues at the commanders level have happened since May of this year. And this has not resulted anywhere near to the withdrawal from whatever they have occupied so far in Galwan Valley. So situation certainly is not good. Things basically have gone from bad to worse. And there is still hope on part of India to see that how India and China resume certain good, constructive, bilateral understanding on this issue.